Meanwhile, a majority of SLFP organizers who gathered in Colombo today said if the Sri Lanka Freedom Party is to support the Sri Lanka Pothujana Peramuna in the upcoming presidential elections, it must be carried out under certain conditions.
President Maithripala Sirisena met with SLFP district organizers this afternoon at the president's official residence in Colombo. The meeting commenced at 12:30 this afternoon and lasted for nearly 3 hours. Subsequently, the General Secretary of the SLFP and several others expressed their views to the media. If the SLFP is to support the SLPP, all of our organisers are of the stance that certain conditions must apply. They also stress that the symbol should be changed. No, there is no legal issue. We solved the issue with the National Elections Commission. We can hand over nominations after changing the symbol. There is no legal issue at all. Discussions between the SLFP and the SLPP were successful. They have accepted all proposals that were submitted by our party. We also presented the constitution of the Sri Lanka Nidahas Pothujana Alliance. We received a letter today stating that the SLPP had accepted this. However, the SLPP is yet to submit a response to that letter that was sent by President Sirisena. Meanwhile, during a media briefing today, SLFP MP Thilanga Sumathipala expressed the following views regarding his party's arrangement to form an alliance with the SLPP. There are 24 hours left. By tomorrow evening, our central working committee will be able to reach a final decision. We will reach a final decision after analysing all information regarding the presidential election. Both parties have agreed to contest under the symbol of the chair during future proceedings. There will be a general and provincial council election in the future. So we will have to think about the presidential election on a separate note.